I mean, the fights on the prelims, some were just like amazing. Chris Dawkins knocks out Alexei Oleg. I mean, that was just. Oof. But that women's belt, that Yan Kutsaya, Kevin Vieira, that was just like, you know. But Derek Lewis or Curtis Blaydes.